first night. I guess we're going back in time. Looks like this is like the third dot. We're a kid.
It won't be for long.
Bullshit.
Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
So there's a minute to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
He's an ass.
Your wife died. You're strong.
Always not.
Here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Ooh.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay?
Bet you she can ask for any type of food she's ever wanted. And she'd be like, here it is. Poor girl, all she wants is love.
Alright.
Oh.
Find somewhere to change.
Where's a good place to change? I have a feeling that everywhere has windows and shit. Okay, this maybe not here.
Hope they haven't put cameras in here too.
There you go. They have put cameras in there. We'll destroy them. Don't worry about it, Jodie. Let's go in there. How are you? That's not okay. I don't see. Okay, so far so good. There's nothing to do in here. That's good. Let's. Nice little bathroom is what it is. Okay, let's get out of here. He's gonna destroy the cameras if there were.
Off to bed now, Jodie.
Fuck off. I will sleep when I damn well want to. Let's watch TV. Wow. That's a basketball game. Yeah, I'm bored of it too. Do I got like a little handheld game station in there I can play with? Oh, I remember you.
Come on, Bunny Gruff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
Bunny Gruff. I like Bunny Gruff. He's a good bunny. Oh, this motherfucker. Okay, good news. No bathroom cameras. That's good. Can I fuck with anything? Okay, I cannot. Alright. Let's go. I guess we're going to sleep. Kids like the whole dark area.
Don't be afraid. You're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen.
We're gonna turn on this side again and try and get some sleep. I guess not. I guess we're gonna turn again because that's literally how I sleep in life. Okay, let's try this.
I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Let's give her a story. Hey! Aiden's pretty good at that. That's not good. What's going on? Hey, whatever you are, you better stay the fuck away. I will fuck you up. Get help? How about I help? Fuck off! Leave her alone, bitch! None of that shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Leave my little girl alone! She is my homie! I am her friend!
My God, Jodie! Get a doctor! Hurry!
That poor fucking kid!
It's okay. It'll be alright now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.
Poor, poor child.
Didn't spy on Dawkins and parents.
Okay. Vanquished the entities, woke up Cole. Okay, cool.